I read it. And I couldn't believe it. I read it again. Then perhaps I just stared at it, at the newsprint spelling out his name, spelling out the story. I was scared. Scared for something.
Be a musician.
What kind of musician do you want to be?
How many kinds are there?
Be serious.
I am serious.
I see, you got to think that. Surprised that Sonny, though. Thought he was a smart boy. Too smart to get home.
Yeah? What about you? Pretty goddamn smart, I bet.
I ain't smart. If I was smart, I'd reach for my gun a long time ago.
Makes you feel in control. Sometimes you gotta have that.
I ain't never gave Sonny nothing.
I mean, do you wanna be a concert pianist? Do you wanna play classical music and all that? Or what? For Christ's sake, Sonny!
You sound so scared.
I just don't get it. I mean, name somebody. Name a famous jazz musician you admire.
Bird.
Who? Bird? Charlie Parker? Don't they teach you anything in the army?
It's not so much the play, it's the standing. Why do people suffer? Maybe it's better to do something just to give it a reason. Anyway.
Where do you want to go, Sonny?
I suppose I'd always put jazz musicians in the class with what Daddy called good time people. I decided if he didn't change his mind, we could always talk about it later.